Hey everyone, it's your favorite pastry, and welcome back to my playthrough of Lives of P. Last time, we explored the Abbey a little bit more, and collected a few things. Which reminds me, I totally forgot to check out the encrypted vessel. But we'll do that next time. But right now, there's a boss that's been kicking my butt. Let's see if I do any better. That was my bad. Oh, time to run. Okay, that was my bad. I totally forgot about that. Oh, got to phase two. That's at least something. Yep. Ow. It's like facing off against Ganondorf. If Ganondorf took crack. I got a crit. I was not expecting that. Get deflect, loser. I wonder if I can deflect those. Oh dear. I totally should have prepared my weapon earlier. Oh, so close! So gosh darn close. Oh, my heart is kind of racing right now. And I totally forgot I have Inini's urgent repair tool. Could I use that? Oh well. But... yeah. I can use it on this. Excellent. Excuse me. Ah, sippy break right before the fight. Always a good choice. Right, it was that attack. Lose your shield, loser. Nope. Ah, gosh darn it. Risky. Use my weapon really quick. Ah, phase two. Only used one health pot. I forgot to turn down the music. Nope. That was my bad. Yep. Totally missed timing those, reflex. Starting to seal the code. That was my bad. Questionable game. That was my bad. Just gonna get out of range of that. Get sidestep, loser. How did I know that would break the shield? I didn't. And that was a bad dodge on my part. Oh man, I am really sucking at this fight. Flex. And completely miss. And get shot. And just walk right into everything, why don't I? Huh. Deflect. Right, I totally forgot. Somehow I'm still in this fight.
demonic.
I somehow was in that fight. With one health bar. You know, that's one of the things I like about this game, is that the game kind of feels like it wants you to succeed. It gives you a lot of these little tools that help you out. You might not think that they help you out in the long run, but they do. The fact that your health pots can regenerate when you expend them all, it really tells me that the game developers Boss fight. I tend to concentrate on it. I can't really multitask. Oh, I hate this deck. Yeah, the developers really want you to succeed in boss fights. My perfectly average-sized spear is not long enough. That's a new variation on that attack. When she jumps up that close and then throws a lightning bolt at me, I do not have the reaction time. I thought I was blocking the game. I was somehow out of range of that attack. Okay, good. Oh, that's the overhead slam attack. I do not like this attack. That was way too early on my part. Am I starting this too early? Yes, I am. Oh no! I keep on getting myself in the corner. Got it this time. Nope. Right. Nope, that was wrong on me, on my part. Nope. That was wrong on my part again. I'm starting to see the code. Come here, you. Not like that. Right, this attack. Gonna grind up really quickly. Very lucky face change right there. I'm glad these electric bolts. Heal really quick. I questioned that game. Heal. Yep. You're really quick. Get away. Wait, was that it? That was it. That saw blade came in clutch. Came in so clutch. Not even close. Sad Zealous Urgo. Let's go read that. The alchemist Adriana was baptized by the elixir and she became the first whole being. Everything about her was perfect, except the fact that her feelings for one person could not be erased. I keep on thinking Adriana is that nun we met way back in the cathedral. But that's Cecilia. Cecily, however you say her name. Let's get a well-deserved level up. There we go. I finally did it. I beat that boss. Well, thanks again for joining me on my playthrough through Laxasia. As always, I'm rooting for you. We're all in this together.